Greetings, everyone. We have been listening to your feedback, and we are excited to roll out new features in our upcoming update. We have four big improvements in a new update. First, stream live analysis to YouTube. We understand the growing importance of live analysis, and we would like to introduce a feature that enables parallel streaming to YouTube or any other RTMP platform. Simply paste your streaming link and start your live analysis. This will allow a coach on the bench or anyone else with a shared link to view the content in real time or even rewind to revisit specific moments. Whether you're on a tablet, phone or laptop, you can simultaneously watch live stream and analyze through our once video analyzer. Second, speed up your player analysis process. We are bringing a list of players to the front end, allowing you to select and dive into player actions with a simple click. Just click on the player and join him to an action. Then in roaming mode, you can filter a single player for a more detailed analysis. Third, quality matters and we know it. Now you have the control to select the bitrate for your video export. This means sharper, clearer and better quality videos. Fourth, our new roaming element lets you label players by adding both their name and number. And here is a teaser. In the next update, this element will be able to track players. Thank you for your trust and soon expect more new features.